What is up, YouTube? It's me, Fox, here, bringing another episode of Left 4 Dead 2. Today, we are going to be checking out this this add-on that I added to the game. It's called Fazbear's Fright Horror Tracker. It's a Five Nights at Freddy's 3 map. Let's do this just easy. Why the fuck not? Let's start it. Hopefully you guys will like it, and remember to drop that like and comment down below. Do not know what to expect from this map, but it will have to do. And here, there's another add-on I forgot to mention. There's a little derpy loading icon. It's kind of cute. So another add-ons that I've added, I've basically added a whole bunch of My Little Pony add-ons to Left 4 Dead. I'm gonna give a shout out to all the subscribers out there that are watching this video. As you were wondering what kind of headset I'm using a, actually forgot, it was a HyperX headset. I have a Magic Eagle gaming mouse that glows different colors. Alright, I think it's almost gonna load. Yep. Oh shit.
Grabbing a shot.
Yeah, this your first date is mine.
What's this? I don't know what that is.
Pills.
That. Tar. Do need that. Alright, let's see what we got here. Here we got this. Here. What is this? I don't know what that did.
Ammo, ammo. Guns here.
Oh, a lunar shotgun. Yes, please. I hate zombies sometimes.
I'll be a sniper. Like
weapons over here!
Ooh. What is this? This is a Rambo Dash AK-47. Ooh, I
everybody
like
everybody grab a weapon!
Ooh, look at this.
Pills so, here.
What is it? A
pills here.
Oh, shut up. I heard you the first time. What's in here? Is that it? Is this what the map has to offer me? Just a couple of zombies? There has to be more to this. There is. I have to crouch into this. I don't see anything yet. Oh, that's cool. I can see my friends. See anything yet? I'll use my pistol. Oh, that was boring. It didn't really go anywhere.
Now this is a gun.
Ooh, I got a minigun. Lucario has some minigun. What happened? A little bit of lag spike right there, but
we got pills here.
Oh, that's it. There's really nothing special about this map. I thought it was gonna be more. Oh well. Let's check out if there's anything I'm missing. A button right here. Yeah, they didn't really do it. It's just...
Guitar here!
Oh... What's this? What? You gotta be kidding me. What? That's crazy. That's really fucking crazy. What does this I do? Oh, I have to close. How do I close the interface? Close the panel. Oh, right here. Oh, shit. No, I'm stuck. Oh, that was frightening. Ever. Man, this is a full working fucking map. All that's missing is the fucking characters from Five Nights at
Ammo
Freddy's.
Here!
Sure they're around here. There's really nothing here. This is crazy. I hope you guys enjoy this mod review of Five Nights at Freddy's 3 map on Left 4 Dead. Make sure you drop that like and comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.